Ask Graham. Nope. Oh.
Looks like he was trying to suplex him, but he slipped right out of his hand.
He's a wiggly little sucker.
That pay money. Sit here. Huh? Uh-oh, he's got that terrible clutch locked in. This could be it. Ref checking for a submission. He's thinking about the Washington
thing right now. Drop! You see
him start. Come on. And he languished the hole for some reason. Uh-oh.
That'll rip the end.
Uh-oh, he's got the bear hug locked in.
Oh! Sandwich that hit. Oh.
Finger four.
Oh. Give him that. Oh! Shot a punch to the scroot.
Scrooge. He just splattered his nuts all over his taint and his asshole. That's crazy. Violence. A money shot to the jewels. Shot to the jewels. Yeah. He just made his withdrawal from that bank.
Oh. Oh, a flying clothesline. He's teetering on his feet.
He's gonna go for what?
Uh-oh.
Oh! Look at this.
That was beautiful.
They don't like chairs like they used to. Look at the one dented over there.
Because nobody knows how to hang. Just hit him. Hit him and get it over with. I'll
try to lift him up. Now whip his ass. Who are you talking about?
Uh-oh.
Whip his ass.
He's got him up.
Oh my crap.
He's going for the cast throw.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, the place
goes crazy. That's going to roll over and make the cover.
And the place goes crazy.
Yeah, gotta wonder how much more the huge man can take.
Come on, get it!
Kick to the midsection. Uh-oh, he looks like he's going for the 3 G's.
Don't grab the back
muscle! Uh-oh. Oh, no,
reverse!
Oh!
Reverse
that.
Reverse that. Somebody's ringing the bell, let him in.
Uh-oh, still fixing his underwear a little south of the equator.
Yeah, boy.
There's a full moon out tonight, folks. Oh, he's got a moat. He got the huge mile.
You know what that looks like to me? Pardon me while I scream without the mic. That's a huge guy move.
No!
Oh,
my God. No!
Oh, I count it.
Close again.
I can't help it, but damn, that was a huge ass.
I'll tell you what. The butt.
Oh, the money maker. Holy mackerel.
You got this, baby.
He's got a George Washington.
Thank you.
Okay, who's that singing name? This resembles the Hulkamania.
He's got a few people that know what we're
doing. Wow, Lauren! I love you.
Why don't you come up here and do it for me, buddy?
Sounds like a piss break to me. I'll be right
back. For those of you who don't know who the hell I am,
you know who I am!
Me to introduce myself. You see, for the past 2 years,
I want your baby!
For the past 2 years, you've been looking at the stamp. The watermark, the blueprint, every name. I know I'm a Disney fan. I'm a damn Disney fan. Every name in that locker room that Cody set up, every name back there, albeit talent, wrestlers, referees, even loudmouth announcers.
Don't forget commissioners.
Has in some way, albeit a win or a loss over Sean Andrews or backstage politics, has built their name on me. And they built their name to hold sacred ground for USA Sean Andrews. And tonight, that man, Commissioner Tony, has placed myself in a match against Solid Star Jim in tables, ladders, and chairs. Oh my.
Oh my.
And like I have done these past 2 years, much like the rungs of this ladder, is climb each step to get to the top of APW. And it looks good up here. There can be only one number one contender for the APW championship.
I can't believe Sean Stutz hanging up that
only thing. One man to face him. Eviction notice 3 in March. Sitting here at the top is where I'll be at the end of the night. You see? The fact is this, Solid Star Jim, you call yourself the root beer fueled machine. Well, Jack, it's like the commercial goes, root beer, you had a good run. I'm the Coca-Cola classic of this motherfucker.
Crystal clear Pepsi is what I call it.
And one more.
Oh, what's happening?
Somebody mentioned food, so I'm guessing JR is coming out.
Oh my god. He's got AstroTurf on. What the hell is going on? He looks like a fucking geocat.
I'm guessing he moved his shirt before the show.
I tell you what. Jesus Christ! That dang old poop all over his pants is going off.
That's a good song, by the way.
I'll tell you what. You talk about coke, that's bad. And drugs. Drugs are bad.
Oh, listen to this character.
Drugs are bad.
So is Aunt Jemima.
I've seen you back there. You smoke marijuana.
Marijuana. That ain't a drug. That's like tea. I like tea. That's it.
Drugs bad. Be good.
You out here for a reason?
Oh yeah. Maybe because I'm undefeated.
and I should be the one on number one
contender. Probably. You've done like four matches.
You're the king.
Hey,
it's kind of like 6 or 7, buddy.
Buddy, she's pretty, she doesn't have to count.
I've beaten everybody in the locker room just about. That young guy, I don't know how many times he's had a slice of the pizza place. Yeah, you know, I've even taken you out.
Oh, damn!
I love you, buddy!
If I remember correctly, you were on the band. Like this. You were like, oh!
Oh my goodness.
I can't move.
He's going around in
a
dress.
He's all getting
so
hot. I can't move. I can't move.
And I noticed somebody over here smoking a Philly. Let me see this.
There you go.
Are you holding everything?
Yeah, that's all right.
You're treading on my time, punk.
That's right. Yeah.
You're welcome.
Get his ass, KR! I'm in Miami!
Oh! This is my time too, but...
KR's going in the face.
You have no reason to be out here. You got beat by Smart, I don't know, 4 or 5 times?
No, that was genius! The red, like, just totally fucked up.
He's the one that is home with you.
So, you better let a woman talk for you, or are you gonna explain why you're out there?
What we got out of here?
It's about to pick up.
So it's done.
That's why I'm playing local.
Mom always did love him, though.
Stud country. Now, I heard you two barking earlier, and I said, well, I've been stud before, and you had 4 matches, and blah, 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 blah. And
6, 4.
Anyways, let me tell you something. I've done a lot of things 4 times, okay? I passed an LB test 4 times. Okay. All right, you get it? Tone it down, Buster. Anyways, so you want to be in the DLC next tonight? Is that what you're saying?
I do.
You do.
I do.
And you want to go on to it?
I deserve it.
We're not talking to you right now. Hey, the bitch clubs are in Virginia. I'm the root beer drinking, leg picking, back stepping, hand clapping, mind using, trash abusing, firecracker. Yeah, we're cool. We're cool like this shirt. Where'd you get that at? Gator Brothers. You got that at Salvation Army, didn't you? Goodwill?
It's real.
All right, hey, I don't know, but I think the gay bars are over that way.
Okay, I want to
know. Hold my music.
sure what the hell that was.
Son, I got two last things to say before I go. Number one, that lady's shirt should not say I love Mr. Huge. It should say I love margarine. And number two, only one man is going on to eviction.
At least one of the new rounds will be sitting there.
I'm just coming here. Son of a bitch, Joe!
Making his way to the ring, standing 6'2", weighing in at 168 pounds, from Orlando, Florida, Mason Young!
Yes.
Champ
up next. Oh, we got, what's going, where the hell did he go? Oh, love it. He's gonna get a drunk in public, I know he is. He's gonna get a drunk in public. It's gonna be a drunk in public. Alright.
Got it.
It's a sing along, everybody. Come on. Alright.
Got a lot of stuff going on tonight.
But there's still one thing that needs to be said. And that is... ladies and gentlemen! Intra-motherfucking-deucing! My number one main world heavyweight champ, Biatch!
Fuck you!
Yeah.
Come on!
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 in the suplex. Off of reversal of Merrick, Kelly getting him up and over. Going for the quick cover, counter.
Dunce.
What's with the food? I'm sorry, I'm not in my chorus.
No, sorry! Sorry, Bob!
Another headlock applied.
Who's here?
Merrick wanted to be in control of this match right now. Uh-oh, rolled it over to the side headlock.
What's with the theme of his pants? They don't see him?
Which ones? Uh-oh, looks like he went for a bulldog, but he snuck out of it. Got the clothesline.
A freaking dropkick.
And a quick two. Of course, because he... He's not going to get the pin that quick. No one wins with a dropkick.
But he's the champ.
Dropkick.
I'm just kidding around. He's amazing. Uh-oh, looks like he's running on the right. Right arm.
Break his arm!
Put him down on the mat.
Oh, it smells like a flower! Count! It's a slow fucking count!
That's right, man!
Smells like burning latex. I heard somebody yell from the crowd. Oh, the guy in the camera that I can't see.
Whoa! The DDT by Young.
The latex bird, huh? What?
Bullshit. Got the three that everybody kicked out after two. Oh. Oh, we got a nice Samoan drop.
A Samoan what?
A Samoan
drop. Still, no dose from the crowd. I'm having a hard time.
Not Udo, but
it ain't no dose. It ain't the game.
Virginia, they don't know how.
Dose.
Two.
Dose. This guy over here. Oh, put him off. Put that bitch in
the face. Hey, you need a douche.
You cut. Oh, he's got the wet horse on him. Flying off his cranium.
Yes. He'll be in second grade for the rest of his life. That was a hell of a whacker.
You're assuming he passed first grade before that.
I would have some drunk ass help me out. What's going on?
Are you sure you want him holding you up on that ladder? He's already been drinking tonight.
Yes.
Quite a bit. Elbow drop right to the stomach.
Flying elbow drop at that.
Exactly. You're off the ladder. Oh,
here. Can we help you with that?
Count of dose. Tries to get a quick count. The more he does that, the more it plays in his favor, because he needs a lot of energy to kick out from the two. Or even the one.
Oh. Right where God stitched him up. Look at that. Oh!
That was beautiful,
Sean, for us. Yeah! Oh, damn it. Surprised I can stop laughing after that one.
What the hell?
Dropped him right on his knee.
That's okay.
And it looked like it hurt just a little bit.
Might have. Once again. Hey! Holy!
Ladders. Hey, be careful of the drum set. That's not close. We ain't got the money to pay for that.
You want to really get hurt?
Bump it onto a ladder.
Oh!
My body drop.
Thank you. Finally.
Forgot about those.
All three of you.
Dooms.
After a high impact move like that, he's got a capitalize. Uh-oh.
Oh!
Oh my God!
Look at the tie dye. Turn your underwear down. Jesus Lord!
Right with the head of Young.
That's right. Get back in there.
He's Merrick back in control with the help of Pass.
I guess move out of the way.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Have to do what he says.
Making the babes get out of the way, you ham.
You got it.
We can't see.
Yeah, well, somebody tell me what's happening.
He's on the pool table.
He's on the pool table. Jesus.
Sit him on the pool table. He's getting the cue ball!
No.
He's got a cue!
Uh-oh.
He's chalking it!
Uh-oh.
He got
that ankle cue.
His nuts, corner pocket.
Oh, he ran it into his nuts.
I'm guessing.
Let's say, well, that's gotta be worth a couple points.
I think that's how you win.
Yep.
Oh, kick to the sternum. Drops him face first with the DDT.
Oh,
whoa, that was acrobatic. A little bit of a nip up.
Swift and fast.
Leave it on, nobody wants to see that.
And she's topless. She's topless. Man, these girls are hot.
Reach back in my titty twister!
Oh, dude!
I count a dose.
Yes! Some believers.
Get my titty twister!
A well-delivered body slam.
Get up!
Oh, Calados, we missed
that one.
Uh-oh, going for a power bump. Can't quite get him up. Oh, went the lover with the reversal.
And he gets his props from his homie and his homie.
A little bit of group love.
A little bit of I swear to God, I heard somebody yell teabag. I think that move is illegal, at least in the state of West Virginia.
And we allow four and out, Phoenix. Might as well allow that.
But it's not four, it's on the body.
That's true. It's a nice swinging neck breaker by Young.
Yeah. It's gonna scrotum.
Subject of nuts here.
The snap.
I think he calls that the snapshot.
Fuck you!
Oh, kick to the midsection with some expletives.
That's for the needles.
Schoolboy.
Yeah.
smell a beer break.
Here's $20.
I hear we got some entertainment here tonight. I hear we got 10-year star here tonight. Where are they at?
How come nobody raises their hands?
Holy shit. I've heard cats fuck with more harmony than those guys. Jesus Christ, I can eat alphabet soup and shit better lyrics than those fags. Jesus Christ. And you know what? I get a little too hard on you fags. So I want to get to know a couple of you out here tonight. Let's see. How about you, honey? What's your name? What's your name, honey? Speak up. I don't speak whore. You look like you eat healthy. You eat healthy? Then maybe you won't mind these nuts in your mouth. What about you, honey? Who'd you come here to see tonight? That's nice. Why don't you go slip into something a little more comfortable? Like a fucking coma.
You suck. The coma is comfortable, though.
And how could I forget the one and only, the mud-faced bitch, USK's girlfriend? Give the poster child for the SPCA something to cheer for. What's your name, honey? Come on, honey, tell me your name. You said that pretty nice. Pretty nice for a man.
Oh, I should be saying.
Enough with you, honey. How about these guys in the back from Brokeback Mountain? Check them out back here. Jesus Christ. If I want to see a movie about gay cowboys, I'll go back and watch some Troy Aikman footage. And someone's getting steamrolled tonight.
His way to the ring, standing 5'11", weighing in at 172 pounds from Nashville, Tennessee, the ultra-violent icon, Damien Sage!
What's a good one that I like to?
That made my sports center topic.
I don't know, but I'd say it is.
fucking well.
And then he heals. Wrestles and then he heals.
You make sure that this light team don't go nowhere, because I'll be coming back for it.
Alright.
I will do!
I can't tell if that was a threat or an ass.
That's his lightsaber. I hope he's not gonna hit me with it. I bet too much to drink for that shit.
Making his way to the ring, standing 5'6", weighing in at 165 pounds, also from Nashville, Tennessee, Johnny Pyro!
It's like Yeehaw, the wrestling.
Yes.
The Grand Ole Opry.
Just quit bullshit and just get it
on. Right. Where's my bell? I didn't give you a bell. I don't know.
We lost it. Yep. That's like a knife. Hardcore itself. Oh, always have phenomenal matches with Electric. Oh, brainbuster.
Brainbuster.
That don't mean stage fright. Nothing will.
To the inside of the leg there, or the outside of the leg. All right, drunk.
Rolls out after two, goes for the cover.
No! Flips him over.
That was an Uno. I saw an Uno.
Whoa! Ducks out of the way of the kick. Stomps him right on the back of the head.
One more time!
Do it again!
Oh.
I haven't seen a good back break all night either. I don't
think like good back breaks. Twisting the arm. Oh!
Flipping over and nip shot, breaks the arm.
Did I hear?
Oh, he's got some mission locked in with the bridge. That was good for it.
No.
If only that other shoulder was down, he would be counting right about now.
I'm ready! I'm ready!
Got him up on his shoulders.
He's on his thinking for a second. Well,
he's gonna pop his head. Oh, down. A little bit of a taunt.
A little bit of hammering it up.
You got blue balls, buddy!
It has been brought.
And a count of blue balls from the crowd.
For a little while.
I wonder what the scrotum will taste like.
I don't know, he could probably spit his nuts out if he tried.
The inside of the scrotum probably tastes kind of weird right now.
It's like steam and hot shots too, you know what I'm saying?
Stage setting up the ladder.
The good thing about APW reps is they help set up a ladder. Oh, yep.
And they hold it for you so you don't fall.
Yeah, I know. It's like, how long have you heard this guy?
He's got him. He's
putting the next to the ladder.
Oh,
Holy.
It's got him in the ladder of woe, but does not look comfortable.
You say like woe?
The ladder of woe.
Oh.
I'm not Black Rob.
What is he thinking? My God.
Oh, sweet mother of God. That looks like it hurt a lot. Neo Pyro is firmly in control of the matchup.
Isn't that his messed up knee too?
Messed up? Well, it's one fucked up now.
If it weren't hurt before, it's hurting now. Uh-oh. Oh! Rolling through in the submission.
That was impressive.
Neo Pyro.
Smack that bitch, smack that bitch.
Whoa!
I slide into my
nice flip slash.
Slap into my pimp.
Oh! A twisting senton.
A little flip of the poo.
Do it a third time.
Oh!
And a nice flipping leg drop to round out the trifecta.
Give me another.
It is time to move.
Oh, and a counter dose.
I shouldn't have looked away. I missed what happened. But I heard counter dose, so it obviously ain't over.
You're looking to see where the beer is pouring out of your can.
I heard that. Ring the bell.
Start from the sound from the Oval House.
Oh, come on!
Oh, yeah.
So Brandon Barrage of Starnage. Oh, my God!
Oh.
Pummeling his head. Pyro sees piss. Thank you for that statement, Captain Obvious. Hey, he's got a sharpshooter locked in. Looks like he's checking the time.
Oh.
It's time for do something else, I guess.
Oh, hey. Oh my gosh!
That block, the rest
STF. Oh my gosh!
I couldn't talk for a second.
No. Not the trampoline. It's not doing enough. It's not doing enough. What the hell?
He's getting physical.
They don't make them like they used to.
Yeah, it's missing a leg, it looks like.
They're not so bouncy anymore.
Another one's better.
Well, that's because there's a guy under it.
Oh.
Oh, and a headbutt to the nuts.
Yeah, let's not try to cut blood stitch
back. Once again, I can say, what God stitched you up in the taint.
Yeah, yeah. Three-man transsexual hot fuck.
What the hell?
All I heard was transsexual hockey puck.
Oh my God, he's got a tire.
Hey, all right, listen, I drove a truck here.
He's got a radio runner.
If I find...
Oh! I don't think that hurt as much as we thought it would.
But it sounded good.
Yeah, it sounded like it hurt.
Oh, he's got to figure it out now.
Oh! Shot to the back with a chair.
Too many men that can do that.
Nice flip of peripheral.
Right? Don't come on, ladies, though.
Yes. Oh.
Thank you. If you lay off the beer, you could probably do that.
Yeah.
Why would I have to do it when I got a girl can do it for me?
Oh.
They can say it's working on that leg.
You dirty man.
I'm sorry.
I love you.
It's a towel roll.
It's the beer talking, honey.
Of course. Of course.
Star press.
That was a backflip forwards. It's a fucking impossibility.
I'm impressed. That was beautiful.
Yeah. Like walking upstairs, going downstairs.
Just leave it to the ultraviolet icon to pull the impossible.
It's amazing.
Oh!
That made my chest echo.
Damn right.
I think I heard my heart stop.
Oh!
Oh! And a leg drop right across the throat.
Okay.
Uh-oh, what you doing?
Uh-oh.
Don't lie to. I'm glad I didn't use it.
Yes.
Or use it.
You can keep watching, but shield your eyes.
Oh, right to the eye.
I reek.
Uh-oh, now Tyler's got it.
Oh my god, it didn't break, but it shattered off the wall.
It's because he's unbreakable.
Oh!
He picked up the jagged piece and smashed it with it anyway.
I was at a show about 3 weeks ago and it broke glass everywhere. It's weird.
Yeah, there's no chandeliers in here to explode.
Yeah.
We gotta come up with something else.
Thank god we got rid of the mirror ball. It probably would have been
really upset about it, actually. I really wanted to hang out with it. Disco, baby. Disco.
Anyway, back to the match. I saw some punches and some talking and anyway.
And some ref abuse.
You were a really good shithouse drunk. Beer 30.
Oh my god! He's going to the top of the ropes. Watch the lights, for god's sake.
Oh! Oh, I had to run on top of a skull from the top of the ladder.
All I heard was a big ass crunch.
That was a
where's the holy shit to?
I've heard no holy shit to that. I'm disappointed.
Well, there was APW chance, so that's what
there was.
Good.
Yeah.
Holy shit was our theme, actually, for a while.
Oh! What the hell? Sign.
Oh.
You know what I'm trying to say.
Fuck you.
There's no holy shit in the APW.
Yeah. Oh. Nobody asked her.
Nobody asked her.
I didn't know there was deuce!
Kick right to the head.
That was pretty. Okay. Can I say pretty without sounding gay? What's that?
You've been drinking, so yes.
Okay, thank you. Yes.
We'll just chalk it up to drunk homophobia.
You stop it. Stop that. It's a suplex.
A nice falling suplex.
What is happening here?
Oh!
And he stalled it in the middle of the air.
Because he's strong. Because he's the ultraviolet icon. He can do that kind of shit.
Whoa, nice standing moonsault. That would have been a good time to go for a two. Or maybe a three.
I'm the wrestler. You're the commentator. I'm telling you to do a fucking job.
I'm just a manager.
I don't know. That only pertains to me because you're the commissioner. You're the manager. Cauliflower ear.
I don't care who you are, I can't feel good.
I still haven't seen a
back break. Oh, nice pushing his suplex into a cover. He's got the shoulders down.
The old Nards are taking it tonight.
I hope he wore a cup.
I hope so.
Yeah, that's all Bill. That's all Bill.
Actually, I don't care.
Well, that's where you keep staring at, and then you talk about that.
I wasn't staring at it. He spoke you.
You said you've been drinking.
Well, that means I'm going to start checking out guys.
He's got locked in the ladder, slapped in the face.
This song is awesome porn tape.
This doesn't look good.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oops! I think he heard it the third time.
Folks,
thank you very much.
This
it was awesome.
Another memory in my book.
Oh, right to the head. I can't feel good. Looks like he's out.
What? Oh my god.
I don't know.
There's so
you can fix it.
Oh, he's fixing the trampoline.
That looks like.
Hey, maybe the ref can have the trampoline too.
Well, and chair.
El Trampolino.
Well, they don't like the aluminum chairs like they used to. Come here, guys.
This could be it.
Where are you now?
It was a reverse.
A teabag, dude.
Are you just talking about teabags again?
You were talking about
to stop that. You need to stop.
Whoa. Why did you all of a sudden perk up when teabags were mentioned?
I just heard that there's nothing else going on. I figured I'd have a conversation about teabags.
Teabags?
Is that what you got planned?
I didn't bring it up. Ask him why he brought it up.
You're all a gentleman over here. The camouflage I can't see keeps saying that.
It's like stage is bleeding a little bit. It's like stage is bleeding a little bit from the mouth.
Come on, man. In his mouth, you need to throw some alcohol on it. Make sure you swish.
Terry.
You guys got it?
You gotta love the crowd getting some assistance.
Yeah!
The dad guy for holding the chair.
I'll help everybody.
Busted open on the right side of the way. And then the table, and it might be him going through it.
Yes! Yes!
He's got him up.
Here it comes!
Oh, oh my God!
Right in the start!
That was a great reversal.
A spinebuster off the ladder through.
Oh, and he bounced off the table. He didn't exactly go through it, just didn't break.
Well, white little girls do that.
Well, we...
I think it was because Tate Money fucked that chair up. That was...
That chair was fucked up way before Tate Money got saved. Oh my God, slap to the breath.
Let's get some help out here for the fucking...
What the hell?
We got these calls for the end of the match.
I can't wait.
What's going on, buddy? Oh my God, what is this?
Get in there and count that shit, man.
Just count for that count.
Let's keep that together now.
Come on.
Whoa, fellas. What do you think you're doing?
Oh, shut up.
Hey, he called your match done. There is a disqualification. It's over, fellas. There's no winner.
Who the fuck gives the care? Kill him.
That's bullshit.
Bullshit by a pants call.
He gives a care.
What is gives a care? If it's a slow count, man, you can't beat the shit out of an NPW official.
I
appreciate it, but as an APW official and being unable to hit you guys, I can't have you beating up our refs. We go through them enough as it is.
That's a good point.
That's a good point.
So you're saying you can hit us, but can we hit you?
That's a big no. Yeah.
No way.
I'm drinking into that.
I hope the commissioner whoops his ass.
Come on.
Whoa. Hey. What is JR doing here? Get
down on the
ground, sir. Stop. But you hit one APW official, you kicked his ass. And then you got the nerve, the man that signs your paycheck, the man that puts you in the match that you bitch about. You got the nerve to hit me.
We signed your paycheck, too.
I got no choice.
Hit him again.
And I'm sure you'd love to see me try to kick your guys' ass, but that ain't gonna happen because you two are indefinitely suspended.
Is he alright? Get him some help back there.
Soft stuffy the nurturing type that he is.
I hated to do that. I had no choice.
Yes, sir. You're probably alright with that.
I got a camera out of my face. Damn right.
Making his way to the ring from Alexandria Bay, New York. Standing 6 foot tall, weighing in at 160 pounds, L1, L only, L Jones. Making his way to the ring from anywhere but here, weighing in at 700 pounds supposedly and standing on a giant 7'12". Marcus Smart!
Give it up, folks. Oh my god, he got his ass.
Like stranger on a strange
leg! What's a nice
hat
there?
Black eye.
Oh, a stiff right hand as the battle of the pants begins. Knee to the midsection by Jones. And a nice DDT. Whoa! nice suplex by Jones. Chin, pick his heart down. He's got a single leg Boston Crab locked in, and the ref asking for submission.
Shirt.
That looked like the bottom of his ball sack.
It's not bad to have a good idea on somebody's shirt.
Well, anyway.
Jesus!
Uh-oh, he's setting him up. He's got the wet floor sign wrapped around his head. Oh! Sliding drop kick right to the head of Earl Jones.
Earl Jones.
It's funny, we haven't got a chance to yell,
oh!
Yes.
I seem rude. That looks rude. Very smart man. Round of applause. Look how good he looks. On a steel or some shit.
A hard clothesline, that's smart. Oh, he's got the bear hug locked in on Jones.
Give him a throw now, bitches!
What a shocker, he insults the fans.
Check
him! Oh,
butt in the side of the head by Jones. Yeah, be a coke.
No dice! No dice!
No dice!
But Jones is a little fatigued.
Oh, you can do it.
He's got a modified camel clutch like that. He's waking the eyes. He's not warning them. Shut up.
Earl Jones, a little disrespect to the ref.
People just don't learn. You can't put your hands on APW officials.
They love, they're touching anybody in the area.
He's working over the left arm of Marcus Smart. Oh, he's too heavy. Right to the eye by Smart.
It's a big cookie to pick up, but they love it.
Submission locked in, looking for him to tap.
She's just walking through.
Oh! Oh, shot to the head!
Stop repeating your name and say
it! Whoa!
That's a pal!
That's the second time in a row.
There's no little girls out there!
I ain't seen shit like this since Roadhouse.
He's got a drum solo.
Swayze! Swayze! Oh, man. Kicked him in the midsection. Oh, some party kid shit.
Patrick Swayze! Jones!
And the Swayze!
Patrick Swayze!
Oh, and the reversal.
Smart.
Just
it's like he's going for a fishing.
I don't even know what the hell.
Speak English. That's why he works so cheap.
Releases a hold. You get him all working with the ref. Jones is sending the ladder. Smart's going for the ladder.
You douchebag!
Get him back.
Thank you.
Oh! I don't know if that was a splash or diving headbutt, but it worked. He's back.
Everybody twitches in the head.
Go! That was, dare I say, phenomenal.
Foot 11, weighing 155 pounds. And that was his cue to hit the music.
Intro music, Sean.
Technical difficulties. Remember, because he's too damn high, standing 6'4", weighing in at 100.
something he's gotta finish.
And the final contestant tonight,
standing 5'11", weighing in at 180 pounds, from Studsville, Virginia, the self-proclaimed firecracker of APW, Solid Stud Jr.
They also have a present, and that is now.
Well played, Jody Pyle.
Thank you. I'm a man of
this fitness. Would be an intense match.
Thank you for interrupting me.
Blink and you miss it. Johnny Pyro here, everybody.
Hey!
No one cares.
And by my side.
Oh, no! Pat
Pass. Thank you, Pat Pass, for having me all those. It's definitely alive.
Whoever makes blood first gets free beer.
And there it is.
And there's one.
We're going around the stud. Oh, another close on Jared Cody. You'd think he'd learn, but
look, buddy,
obviously not. If you would soak a brain in smoke, that would be JR's brain. Man, he just cannot win. Uh-oh, what are we doing? Working over. This is like a bad game of chalk. This cannot turn out well, folks. Let me talk about that.
Roll him out of the ring like a common piece of Johnny Pyro's mom.
The lockup.
I'm gonna go behind him. Side headlock. Start fighting.
Kill him, shut
him! Looking at the house headlock. Spin around. Oh, he's gonna go behind the back. That's a dangerous predicament to be in, folks.
Oh, we're nice reversal by Stud.
Now Stud's got the advantage.
JR
out. No, another reversal.
Fucking the cake.
Let's keep up. Why should he fuck the cake? Look at him. He is a cake fucker.
Two. Go for the two count. Pick him up. The strength of Solid Stud. Andrew's on the roll up. One. Two. Oh. That was close, folks. Stood it in the end.
A face off by the two.
JR still hanging back. Walking up. These two men. They won. Kind of like Johnny Pyro's mom won it.
That she did.
No matter what. Fuck the court.
You know the
total. Oh, go. Oh, come on. JR. What the? Oh, my God. DNT and a thing. Hold on.
Oh, the faces of the bitches.
Smash up the air. Bitches in the faces.
Two. I'll let you down by Andrews.
Hey, ref. I can watch that.
You got one. You got two. Oh, you got two. Ref, I can slow.
I think the ref is hanging out with us.
Oh, my goodness. Take him down the knee. Working on the back of JR's 40s.
He knows what it's like on the knees.
I'm gonna kick attitude.
I would just like to say that fuck.
Vicious punch into the head. They call him 840 because he's twice as high, folks.
Oh, look at this
press.
This match is getting out of control. I can't even call it
control.
You can't call the match.
I can't see the match.
I can't see what's going on.
Sean Andrews could be taken out by the vicious shot.
A lot of US gays over here.
Oh! That could break his ankle, but
he will never stay down in the action.
Beyond J. Austin.
Oh.
He's undefeated for a reason, folks.
That's because he's undefeated.
What?
Because he's undefeated.
Look at that shot.
Oh, goodness gracious. We're crossing the ass with the face of JRA 40. Oh, God, stop. Oh, God. Takes it to the crowd.
tiny.
Not so shiny pants can call Ed McMahon because Shawn Andrews is clearing house, folks.
Shawn Andrews got some dang old
stink
tattoos on his dang old arm. He's beating the shit out of himself.
That was a nice U.S. drop kick in his face.
Man, that chair is fucked. Check that thing out.
Yeah, watch what happens.
Motherfucker. It ain't seating nothing.
It's horrible.
It's even pain.
Oh! A flip. Shawn Andrews got away at least like a ton. Damn.
Oh.
But the good old Buck 40. I'm just gonna, it's just an estimated test.
That chair is shit.
Speaking of shit, I kicked the shit earlier.
Hey, it's a
fucking shit. Someone else is trying to watch the match.
Oh. I'll have to hear about your shit later on, though.
Oh! Chair in the stomach.
Snack!
Oh, goodness gracious!
Dear God.
I'm waiting for the ref to get mad at the nasty.
Actually, I'm just happy that the guy took his grass shirt off. That was pissing me off.
Pissing you off or turning you around?
A little both, yes. Both?
Oh, JR breaking up the count.
He definitely broke that count up.
Good call, John.
Thank you.
All right.
Good job. Good job.
Johnny Battle, I'm going to see you.
That's all
right. Oh, JR, he's a man of the people. The people that smoke Marifa.
He's also a man of the claw.
Give it up for that guy. Love the pot.
Hey, put this down. That's Courtney's property.
Sons of bitches!
He just brought a chair. Not one that they can
use. Sons of bitches!
Motherfucker!
Sons of bitches!
Bitches, right!
Sons of bitches! Kicking the stomach. What's he doing? Atomic drop onto the chair.
Yeah, hold that.
What's he gonna be doing, folks?
What kind of disco?
He's a man who knows his limits, folks. Here it comes.
Oh!
Let's get out of that fucking rule chant going. That fucking rule.
That fucking rule. That fucking rule.
Take it from Johnny Pyle. Fucking rules.
I know my fucking rule.
Pass it down!
Pass it down!
JR, pick
no!
Oh, shit!
Oh, hit Snap back. She's got a bush on her.
Oh, bitch! Oh, ow!
Oh, kick to the chest. Oh, son of bitches! What y'all doing? Oh, motherfucker!
Breaking his knee on every part of his anatomy.
I think I heard motherfucker dagger banger.
Yeah, think about that.
I'm not even drunk, shit.
I'm calling him.
Stud Jim, pick up Andrews. What's he doing?
Is he in another ding? No, banger dammer.
Banger dammer.
Oh, banger dicker digger.
Oh,
oh, show him to the camera. Yeah, yeah. Say hi to your family.
Oh, put it to Bishop. Bishop. Bishop.
Bishop.
It's on the TV.
Say hi to your family.
On the TV. Oh. JR's a brutal bitch. Oh, JR, you're nasty.
Oh, you stoner.
You're going to take a bath.
Hey guys, you're supposed to
be okay.
I don't know what's going on. Ladies and gentlemen.
face. It's just me paying attention to the fight.
Yeah, I know. Hey,
hey, what?
Look at someone starts taking a breath.
Jerry for the show.
Oh, working on the arm, stud.
I tell you what,
Jerry's a vicious individual.
I'm gonna sing the rest of my shit.
Tear it off.
He's gonna beat the shit out of him. Oh, no! That's a gold slot to the butter.
Fish looking stud! Fish looking!
I'm speechless.
Stud got locked in. Is Jared gonna say,
fish hook!
No, fish hook!
No, fish hook!
Folks, so then what's a Bobby one?
I have been a sexy bitch, folks.
What's been awesome tonight?
Johnny Pyro, what is he gonna do? He's gonna put him in there and probably squish him with the ladder.
That's a good theory.
Squish him.
Yes, sir.
Squish! No, what the squish?
Quick, buy a picture of Pyro for show cause.
Yeah, that's right.
Man, buy a picture of Pyro for show
cause. Oh, dear, Pyro.
What the show cause?
Oh! Little squisher. He's been squished. Now he's gonna be squashed!
Oh, he's gonna be squashed!
Ladies and gentlemen, I do believe Sean Andrews just forged January 40 with a new cut.
Shut up!
Oh, snap.
Jared, how do you
get a record?
No!
Some play in, play out.
JR's being up. What's he doing? Stud Jim has got to be done, folks.
Oh, snap to the head.
Fucking ladder!
Have you ever seen a pothead more pissed off?
Yeah!
JR!
I'm an electrician. Fold that bitch up and just throw it at his head. Trust me.
840! 840! Maybe not.
840! Divided by two.
Bring in the tables up!
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think somebody's about to get caught about some sort of carpentry. Oh, no! Oh, 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 you get to the trees and you catch my man. Ladies and gentlemen, this could be the most insane thing I've ever seen. Stud Jim's not having it. Oh no! What? They're fighting? Who's gonna come out of these? Oh no! He's going for Top Gun! Top Gun! The sheer strength of Stud Jim.
Is this a brand new ritual?
Oh my God! Put you on a fuck! Stud Jim is made of steel!
Stud Jim!
John Andrews knows what Stud Jim's beard tastes like now. Hey, Ralph!
You!
Stop the monster!
A solid stud takes the sharpened out of things.
What does solid stud start doing there? Some Reeboks?
What's he got?
Some Reeboks.
Oh! Oh my God. Is there no end to this agony and pain?
It's Sean Andrews. This is chaos!
It's Sean Andrews.
Save him out the water!
No!
He won't! Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Sean, go! Sean Andrews eating more wood than Johnny Paco's mom!
Sean Andrews hating on that one!
As the ref drags out the broken remnants and hands it to the crowd. Characters of WWE.
Is it starting from the crowd?
A headbutt to the spine.
Hey, quick, fast. Hey,
let's just say JR40 knows all about some head.
Put him back down.
Someone drop. He's going for a flying buttress.
Rockstar pants in!
Oh! Driving that elbow into the sternum of JR840. That was vicious, folks. Fucking cheer. Oh, how did he kick out? That flying buttress usually puts him away, right, Tony?
Yes.
Tony knows shit.
Oh, touch you on the mic.
Now I'm wondering when this ref is going to grow his balls.
What is Andrews doing?
Just for the record, Thick Mike likes penis. It's weird.
Yes, sir.
It's weird.
I like penis.
Tony, just put the camera back.
That's you.
Pop that thing, mate. Oh, my God.
You're like not a kick out. What's going on?
No!
MPW2!
LJ!
Jones in stereo.
Yes, sir.
Triple stereo.
That would mean you have six microphones.
You're fat.
Oh my god, though.
I just farted that.
Nice. Oh my cat.
Put the boost to JR.
Oh my cat.
L. Jones switching to the left hand mic.
Take your rent.
That's better.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, scoop slam.
Scoop slam.
And the vicious red if I do say so myself.
I thought that only happened to titties.
I feel like Johnny Pyle with these two hard objects in my hands.
Well, let everybody know that my cat has a MySpace.
What the? Double suplex.
Oh! Oh, sons of assholes. Sons of and the crowd goes silent. It's kind of weird.
And the crowd is going deathly ill.
Oh! A joint to the forehead or looks like the eyes.
Taste the milk of your mouth.
Oh, he's gonna go to the deadbolt. He caught him. I know. The sheer strength of Solid Star Jim.
What's he doing? What's he doing? He's crazy.
You
can't grab the ref. You can't grab the ref.
Chew on your head, at least.
Come on, people, cheer. What's he doing?
What the hell?
Oh no!
I seen some shit that never seen.
I think someone's spine is gonna be happy about two. One.
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh no! There goes that spine.
The man with the shiny pants.
And we don't even
hit JR. We'll come up with some crazy shit.
Oh my god! No!
We love you, Austin. Austin, we love you like the plague loves body.
John Andrews wandering around.
Oh, you're a pizza.
Oh, my elbow.
Between your haircut and your pants, he does not like you.
On his last leg.
It's one of
what
the
is Andrews doing?
Andrews. Somebody please.
The gym's not in the
under the groin area.
Okay, so we're going to
Groinus.
What for him?
If you people think this is crazy, yo, fuck yeah!
What the fuck yeah!
One more time, give me a fuck yeah!
Oh, come on.
There's a dang old light falling off the dang old system.
Ladies and gentlemen, the light fell for this game.
Oh!
No!
It must be because Solid Stud's beast. Bud Light. Hey, get that light bulb out of the way.
Using the remedy to that table.
You know, I wish L. Jones could send me a bitch smack all these other
days. I can't do that.
I'm inspiring. Jesus Christ.
I would get fined. And frankly, I love my job.
Oh, they're working the shit. Oh, Sod's still feeling it.
Side headlock.
He's taking a two.
Oh, no. He's a
Actually, it's apartment
for I got punched in the face by my fellow announcer.
These men!
I'm gonna cut
pushing the themselves!
Worry about that room, Max Packer.
Jones is green.
How are they even saying?
And one.
What the hell?
There's time on the bench.
That's Mike, he's now killing himself, and you don't even care. Old Pizza Man gets up first. Oh!
I agree with Gordon on one side. I just need to see how fast beat the shit out of each other.
Oh, he's strangling with a piece of the table! A piece of that long table.
That's called veneer, ladies and gentlemen. You got strangled with the veneer.
Oh, hit the bricks! Oh, shit! Shit!
Sons of bitches!
Two guys, a girl, and a pizza plex! One of the most devastating moves in the history of this business!
Is it sons of
bitches? Sons of bitches!
On three, lady, hey, on three.
This is
where the hell is Jerry Boarding?
I hate it when it becomes a three-way and it goes away to a two-way.
You wake up the next morning and everything's not
that one, it went like that one girl gets screwed.
It's like that one girl gets
screwed.
You think you guys are cool?
Look
at the tables are all ready to get
violated. How many tables you guys have? This is lining up.
Song.
Hey, ref, stop holding the ladder. It's not any fun.
What? This Scott Jim's not going to powerbomb him.
Yeah. Other dude, stop holding
the ladder. Scott, no! Scott, you're a mad man!
about to break
out. What's he
out.
Doing?
He's about to break out. Just ask.
One! No! Changes is fighting it! No!
I think that.
Find that he's on top of a ladder and his legs spread. I don't know what that means.
Fucking
his legs are spread.
Oh, he's putting up the fucking thing!
As long as it's safe, he's safe first.
Pulling out the penis!
You're too fucking fat for that shit.
Those ladders called Alamo! Flying buttress! This has gotta be it, folks. Stud went through a table and then took a flying buttress.
Flying buttress.
I can barely breathe.
What is a buttress?
It's a gothic structure.
That dude's face.
It's the top of a roof.
Like a fortress.
I don't know.
But with a butt in it.
Man, what in the name of holy Tony is going on?
It's a buttress.
USA!
What is Andrew doing?
Holy shit.
It looks like a threat.
Sons of bitches!